Have you ever seen the three circles before? This is the first circle. It represents the world as broken. We live in a broken world. You only have to turn on the news. We see suffering, death, wars, and disease everywhere. But God didn't create the world to be like this, full of brokenness. So here's the second circle. This circle represents God's perfect design, the world without brokenness, a world full of love, full of joy and peace and unity. But we sinned. Sin could be anything from lying to murder. And what did sin do? It separated us from God's perfect design and threw us into brokenness. Now people try all kinds of things to get out of brokenness. You might try drugs or alcohol, or maybe chasing a career or money, or even sleeping around. But none of these things can fix or escape the problem of brokenness. It's like a bungee cord. We just get snapped back into brokenness. If people die in that state of brokenness, it leads to eternal separation from God. But God didn't want to leave us in brokenness. God loved us so much that he sent his son Jesus to die on the cross. Jesus is fully God and fully man, but without sin. And when he died and rose again, he took on all our sin and canceled it. He crushed it. God tells us if we turn away from our sin and trust in Jesus, making Jesus the Lord and Savior of our life, we'll be restored back into God's original design. You become a new creation, a new person in Christ. There are only two kinds of people in this world. People are either in God's perfect design or in brokenness. Where do you see yourself? And where would you like to be? Is there anything that's stopping you from turning and trusting in Jesus? Any reason you wouldn't allow him to be Lord and Savior of your life? If not, come to Christ through faith today. When you do, he will restore you into a loving relationship with God now and forever. That's good news, isn't it? That's the gospel of Jesus Christ.